I called him Grandmaster for sure because that's what I told local Grandmaster. The reasoning for this is when you go down, where your lats are attached in your upper arm, it kind of creates you a better positioning for when you're going to do up and thigh shots. Kind of puts you in extension. So when you will be posing, you will see these lines coming up. So the principle is exactly the same. As if you do for skull crusher, you go down, but then what you do, you pull your arms back, you really stretch your lats out, pull it back in, do the biceps, and down, stretch your lats, pull it back, and up. Grandmaster position.